movement in this game is different, you know?
Like, there's certain things, like there's certain things that I will say are easier for me to, like, Eddie. On a fight stick, it's weird because, like, you have the, all the buttons there, and every time you go to slide a button, it feels weird because you have to think you're...
You don't have to slide a button on an arcade stick. You go like this. You don't have to do that. That's all that's... That's just on that because you can't really... People don't want to go like this and play. So you compromise by going like this.
Yeah, you don't have to do that now. This, oh, you mean just do that?
Yeah, you just do like that on that. That's what I do.
I'm used to sliding. That's probably
what I'm saying. That's what you're trying to put what this is to that. Yeah, you don't have to do that. You have all the buttons at your disposal. That's why in Street Fighter, instead of pressing three times point, I can easily go. You know what I mean? But on here, you have to go like this. This. This is stupid, bro. I'm not going to see no movies.
No movies?
Home theater got too good, man. The movie's gonna go out of style soon enough.
What? The what?
Movies.
No, what's gonna go out of style?
The movies.
Why?
Because the home theater is so good now. Like, why go anywhere? I don't mind waiting so many movies that I ain't seen.
Yeah, that's true, because my thing is actually pretty nice.
Oh, what? You spend all that money not to use it just to go out and get somebody else to use
it? I actually spent it for my games.
Huh?
I spent it for my games.
That's fine. You got that controller or what? I don't get it. What time do you need it?
Yeah.
I was looking.